welcome to the St. Mary Morning News. Today is Monday, December 15th, 2014. My name is Alyssa Coons.
And my name is Savannah Eben. Today, for lunch in Mrs. H's Cafe, we will be having
ravioli,
breadstick,
salad,
fruit,
and your very own choice of milk or juice.
And now it is time for the completely random, totally pointless, and really odd information that you only use when you're talking to this saxophone without a mouthpiece, and this saxophone without a mouthpiece will be all like, where'd you learn that? And you'll be all like, at St. Mary's School, where I grow in character, faith, and
knowledge segment. In the 1830s, ketchup was sold and used as medicine.
I did not know that. That's awesome. The weather for today is...
And now it is time for the Today in History segment.
Walt Disney died today in 1966 in Los Angeles.
That's so sad. Well, now it's trivia time.
The question from Friday was, what is Mrs. Palmer's favorite movie series?
The answer is... The Mortal Instruments.
And now for today's question. What sport could you win the tournament known as the Davis Cup?
Tune in for tomorrow for the answer.
Well, that's all we have today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a majestic Monday.